morning and welcome to today's annual Key Colony Beach and Marathon Kids Fishing Derby. Going to be a beautiful day, light winds, clear skies, a little warm, but it's that time of year. We're looking for a great, as usual, wonderful event. We have a full boat. The kids, the trophies, we're all ready to go. We have gifts, and we're going to take the children to the Key Colony Inn afterwards for a buffet lunch and awards. I'm hoping and praying, which I know we will have, another wonderful event. Thanks.
Good morning. Chief DiGiovanni here with Joey Rasp.
How are you this morning?
We are here for the 14th annual Kids Fishing Derby. After months of planning, organizing, pulling hair out, stressing, we finally got this organized.
Yeah, and we have over 60 sponsors that have helped us pull this all together through their donations, both private and public, and we sure appreciate everybody's generosity. Obviously, it's going to be a beautiful day today. The weather's cooperating, so we're looking forward to getting everybody out on the boat and having some fun.
This is actually the best part of my job and the best part of the year. We're excited for today. Everything's going to be a great day, and after today, we'll start planning our 15th year. That's how excited we're ready to go.
Yeah, next year's our big anniversary year.
Hi, we're passing out bags to all the kids, and it has like sunscreen, and we're giving them water and chapstick and a little bit of snacks.
Hello, today I am Giovanna Garcia, and I really want to catch a shark and mahi-mahi, because mahi-mahi are delicious, and my sister's nickname is Sashi, and it rhymes with mahi.
I don't know the name of it, so I'm just going to say tuna.
And I want to catch mahi-mahi, the same as my sister, and the great white shark.
Thought it was a rock?
Yeah, I even thought it was a rock when it was hooked to the boat. I did not know what it was.